Davidson's near and far. Thank you, Davidson's, wherever you are. Thank you, Davidson's, near and far. Thank you, Davidson's, wherever you are.
Bobby Brennan, Bobby Brennan, Bobby Brennan, oh Bobby Brennan.
Far, far away. Crown Heights, to be exact. Lived a Jedi named Anders.
Alex, Alex Estrovitz. His name is Alex, Alex Estrovitz. His name is Alex, Alex Estrovitz. He's the bestest, so he gets a kiss. He's Chris Masters of the universe. Chris fucking Masters of the universe. Look from him as a hurricane is kissing Adam Bomb. And if you want to know how he loves, ask any of our moms.
In them Appleman jeans, boots with a fur.
With the fur.
Olive Dickinson Ev was looking at her.
At her.
She hit the floor.
She hit the floor.
Next thing you know, and she got low, 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 low.
Erica, I want to be there with you. With a glass of wine to share with you. Oh, Erica.
Erica.
Anna, Anna Longstaff. Anna Longstaff.
Or ring leave not, believe it or not, was the drummer of our college band who made these robots. Skinny little punk from the DC spot, but now he's in New York on those Brooklyn blocks. He used to get in trouble, one time he got caught. Now he's a family man, no he does not. Thanks for giving Moon Drunk our shot. And now this is the part of the song where we stop.
This one's for the Boris. Jeff and Dina, give it up, please. This one's for your children. Rock stars named Bill and
Uncle Jeff, it's too cool. Met my dad in high school. And then,
what's next?
Married Dina, moved to Eaton's next.
What's next?
You don't quit. You had the kids and I'd babysit.
So Jeff, thank you for your support. We got gratitude.
Thank you, Jeff. Hallelujah.
Ooh.
Thank you, Dina. Hallelujah. Nate and Bill and hallelujah.
Moon Drunk Funk, gonna give it to ya. Moon Drunk Funk, gonna give it to ya. Moon Drunk Funk, gonna give it to ya. Thank you, Boris, now stop.
Yeah, let me get on this microphone to give a lyrical thanks to my man, Josh Sohn, a homie from the Wesleyan class, 2000, late night playwright, ultimate frisbee hero. It's been 15 years since we kicked it in Connecticut. Now we both in Brooklyn, I guess history's repetitive. I owe you a drink, or maybe a lunch, or I'll see you at the gym. We use the same crunch, peace.
Zach and I did crazy shit. Some stupid, dumb, and amazing shit. Some are lists, but some of it we should never make public.
Courtney Capeck, we love the way that you move and shake it. You won't you say that we can kick it any place you kick it. If you do a show, you know we'll buy a ticket. Not to mention Jake Williamson. We're so glad he's the guy you're Frenching. Courtney Capeck, we love the way that you move.
To my man Matt Werner, yo, generous genius and diabolical burner. Beyond Thunderdome, like his name was Tina Turner. And if humor could kill, he'd do that time for murder.
I used to think maybe you love me, now baby I'm sure. When I get to see Liz Rigard walk through the door, every time she comes home to North.
What's up, Moon Drunk? Shout out to homegirl Lola Nagel. Jewish but gluten-free, so please hold the bagel. She's a beautiful singer, an ill rhyme bringer. If you be my trap queen, I'll be a trap king-er. I'm not sure if that's a thing, but you better believe. Got mad love for you, mad love for the free. So keep kicking ass and ruling the school at Pandora. And in a couple of months, we'll have a hot CD for y'all. Over.
Jeff and Andrea and Elsa too. Thanks for every little thing you do. Who could ask for better friends than you? Than Jeff and Andrea and Elsa too.
Well, I met Jeff, yo, back at school. He turned me on to freestyling, yes it's true. Jeff was one dude in our Wesleyan crew, but it wasn't long before one became two.
From Moondrop to Ed and Jeff Cronin, we could sing thanks till 6 in the morning. Ed is my mama's bestest friend, and I gotta say his doorway dancing is a 10. Whoa. From Letchwood to Flanagan, Cronin, and karaoke, I tease tipped and I'm shocked you never choked me. So this goes out to the Cronin Rougeau crew. Here's sign language for how we feel for you.
Dear Natasha Holmes, dear Natasha Holmes, dear Natasha Holmes.
Now's the time to give some loving to Carlos Perez. Mi madre's cousin. Shout out to Puerto Rico and your whole family with your two hijas y tu esposa Angie.
Gotta thank a guy who's out of sight. Funny man producer, Mr. Jamie Wright. Chilling in the bay with those organic vegetables. Running the incredible SF Improv Festival. Mr. Mastermind behind Lekka Media. It's his picture under Awesome Guy on Wikipedia. Did I mention this dude is 22 feet tall? Well, here's 22 kisses from Room Drunk, y'all.
You and your wife Emma make a smile wide. Your generosity and humor out of control. Also,
you hablas muy bueno español.
Moondrunk would like to thank Rebecca Spiegelman, such a talented friend. Make you say goddamn. We met her in class with Joan Rosenfels, and her acting and her cooking put us under her spell. This is the first Kickstarter that she's ever supported, so we promised to get that Moondrunk album recorded. We have to say, yo, you're one of our favorite Jews, so Ashley's gonna rap in Hebrew for you, like
Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Lachayim.
Well, extra, extra, read the papers. Moondrunk is thanking Mr. David Prager. The Kickstarter album, we asked major favors. People like Prager became our savior. Used to work together back in the day, sir. Digging Rev 3 with the digital flavor. You're still in the bay, we're no longer neighbors. So come to New York for the ill behavior. David Prager.
No one can handle, no one can handle, no one can handle Miss Lauren Campbell. Freshman year roommates are a gamble,
but I lucked out with Miss Lauren Campbell. Puerto Rico, Daytona, and Spain we let loose. Kicking it with Lucy, drinking the jungle juice. En Sevilla we need a Pringle sour cream. También Silvio está en el jardín. Saltines were her jam when she got two drums. But don't worry, she's a teacher now, she did a slum. You taught me so much, this is our thank you card. Life is hard, cause like, life is hard.
Right. All right, let me drop a rhyme about Jonathan Egger. Yeah, I'll do it here, cause I know him a lot better. We were at Wesleyan University together. Yo, you can call him John, but I'ma call him Jagger.
Roar, 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 roar.
Roy, our gratitude for you is out of control. You're the man who brought us over our Kickstarter goal.
Let me give a shout out to my friend Ronnie. Thanks for the love and support that you shower upon me. You got skills with a lot, so nothing can stop you. And your meditation game is tight, you align your chakras. And while we're at it, shout out to my man Samir. You're chilling in Colorado, but I wish you were here, cause I'd give you both a hug and tell you that I miss you. In fact, that made me sad. Ashley, can I have a tissue?
Yeah.
From the windy city to the Texas toast, wherever you are, we love you the most. God and Steve Campbell.
Dismara Morrissey. Now she is Liz Shay. She's always been my favorite lady. From kindergarten to Marco Island, I leave my bras around and your grandpa finds them. In Cali, a great rock climber. On the road, a terrible driver. So far away, you know it hurts me. But moon drunk, sending love to Berkeley. Even when you run out of water in the Yosemite sunshine, I got faith that you make it. Park rangers will come in time. Even when you have a hula birthday, and I do the same for mine. We can do it busy, simple, and plain.
This
love is a sure thing.
This moon drunk rhyme goes to Rebecca M for the generous donation from a brand new friend. Yo, she's a beautiful woman hailing from Panama, doing CrossFit all day with lots of stamina. When she's not working out, she's a high-powered lawyer. Yo, she's smarter and stronger, so don't you ever annoy her. No, actually, Rebecca is as sweet as honey. So thanks for your support and for your money, Rebecca.
For your actions, for your attitude, we have a massive multitude of major moon drunk gratitude for Penny.
A little bro tried to bring me to the fifth grade dance, but I didn't give that little dude a chance. She's the papa to my penguin, the gooey to my mooey. Come and see me from DC, cause I'm missing you truly. In them Appleman jeans, boots with a fur, with the booty like that, everybody wants her.
They want her.
She hit the flow. Next thing you know, we got low.
Steven and Mary. Steven and Mary.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I have to watch the end of that one. Oh, it's still going.